Now, reporting from the Almanac desk, here's Bob Whitmore.
How about this? September 30, 49, the Berlin airlift finally got over. Quarter of a million flights, 2 tons of supplies airlifted into Berlin, which had been cut off by the Soviets.
Bob Whitmore goes back into the pages of history again tomorrow from the Almanac desk, right here on YouTube.